Ja, we zijn nu dus in Stockholm op zoek naar ABBA om onze Thank You for the Music DVD, die jullie hebben gemaakt, persoonlijk gaan te overhandigen. Op zoek dus naar één van die vier leden minstens van ABBA. Goed, we hebben het gehaald. We zijn toegekomen en ik ben ongelooflijk opgewonden eigenlijk. Aan de overkant van de straat zie je de Swedish Music Hall of Fame, het ABBA Museum. We staan hier dus voor het ABBA Museum in Stockholm en dit is eigenlijk de grote baas van dat museum, Matthias Hansson. Hey, Mr. Hansson, nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you, nice to have you here.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for having us here at the museum. We wanted to thank ABBA for all their music and all their hits. And that's why a lot of listeners of Joe FM sat in front of their webcam and sang Thank You for the Music. And that we put it in a video. And I hope you can do something with it in the museum.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah. So next time I'm here, I want to see it on a big screen.
Oh, thank you. And thank you, Belgium.
No problem at all. There you go, there
you
go.
Mamma mia. Here I go again, my, how can I resist you?
Mama, ik kan de micro niet bewegen. Does it show again? My, just how much I've missed you. Dus in het ABBA Museum hebben ze ons niet echt kunnen helpen, maar ze hebben wel aangeraden om naar de studio van Benny te gaan. Oké, dus dit zou hier de studio van Benny moeten zijn. Mono Studio in Stockholm, heel mooie locatie. En we gaan er gewoon even aanbellen om te zien of hij eventueel zou binnen zijn. Hè? Hello. Hey, hello.
No, stop. Ben is not available.
No, not a problem. But we just wanted to make
I can
sure that.
It to
yeah?
You. Yeah, he's here now and then I can give it to you.
Okay, okay. Yeah. So make sure he gets
yes,
it.
Yes, I want to give it to him.
Great, thanks very much. Bye-bye. Ja, dus we vermoeden echt wel dat Benny daar binnen zat in de Mono Studio, maar hij had geen zin om ons te zien. En vooral zijn secretaresse heeft er een stokje voor gestoken. Die vond het niet zo leuk dat we aan het filmen waren. Dus verder op zoek naar iemand van ABBA om onze Thank You for the Music DVD af te geven. Emma. Ja. Dus het zou in orde moeten zijn. Emma heeft ons net gebeld, de dochter van Björn, om te zeggen dat hij om 3 uur hier vlakbij ergens zal zijn en dat we hem daar gewoon mogen overvallen met onze Thank You for the Music DVD. Het filmpje dat jullie hebben gemaakt, dus ik stel voor dat we daar nu al gaan staan wachten en hem zeker niet uit het oog verliezen. Spannend, want ik zie hem al, hij staat daar. Björn!
Hi!
Hi, nice to see you. Nice
you
to see
too.
You.
You too.
Again, because we met in Antwerp when the Mamma Mia musical started there in Belgium.
When was that?
Years ago. It was years ago. So we had our top 2000 at Joe FM.
Uh-huh.
2000 songs.
Yeah.
And ABBA was in it with 23
My God.
Different songs. 23.
23.
Yeah, that's more than Michael Jackson, Beatles, Elvis Presley. So this is what we did. Not only people from Joe FM, from the radio station, but also famous Belgian people and listeners from Joe FM. So, and this is the result. I can show you?
Yeah.
There
yeah.
you go.
I'm nothing special. In fact, I'm a bit of a bore.
These are listeners.
Yeah, and people from the radio station and famous Belgian people as well.
What a great idea. That's great.
Great?
Yes.
So it's 30 seconds left.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Abba.
Thank you for the music.
Thank you for the music.
And that's so touching.
Yeah, really?
Oh,
that's nice to hear.
Great.
So, and we promised our listeners to try to get this movie as close as possible to ABBA as we could.
Yes.
So that's why we are here. So I have I have the official DVD. Because we hadn't your email.
No. Thank you.
So that's the DVD with the song on it. We handed it over to the museum as well, so we hope they're going to use it and do something with it.
Thank you very much.
No problem at all. And you're very welcome.
And you must thank all these people.
You can say it. You can tell them.
Thank you, everyone, for partaking in this video. Made my day. Thank you.
Thank you for the music.
Thank you. Your greatest hits, show
and then who can live without? I ask it all honesty.
Why do you sing so long?
It to me.
To us, to all the world. Peace, yo.